future for cassava is bright and is ever going to be bright, because several years back, it was thought that nothing could happen in cassava and we had to live with it that way. But experience has shown that that's not really true, because in recent times, a lot of improvements have been recorded in cassava. And that is principally because technology is improving. Molecular tools are now available. Previously, we were breeding only for root yield, targeted mainly for food. But now we have industrial opportunities in cassava. It means that we have to look for some key traits. Ensuring good nutrition for people who consume cassava is a priority. And the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation have been supporting that. Now we have beta-carotene cassava. We're also looking at reducing post-harvest physiological deterioration, the dry matter contents, increase in starch or quantities. All these are key traits that can really improve the commercial value of a crop. And cassava is becoming very important. So I think there are big opportunities for cassava. More importantly is that Africa has the environment to be able to cash in on that opportunity and explore cassava as a big crop to compete with other crops like wheat, potato, and rice, which are considered the prime crops in the world. It can, because once you improve cassava for qualities for which other crops are desired, it will be seen as a good substitute in the markets.